That's only one flap. Yeah.
Back with you. I'm going to open things up with a little prayer and meditation on the Native American flute. Thank you to my Native American flute students. Wasn't that a lovely tribute today?
Yeah.
Just an amazing tribute. And so I'm going to do a tune here real quick before I get all the band going. And this tune started off as a tribute for those we have lost. And I've been playing it for a little bit now, and every year it seems, unfortunately, that I find new ways to dedicate this tune. And I know that we've lost many people recently to this family, but two people very, very dear and near to my heart, Kathy Barton and Tucker Thomas. I'd like to dedicate this tune to their memories. This is called Goodbye Is Not Forever. Thank you. Thank you very much. So this is a brand new song. It's a world premiere. I wrote the song about a month ago. And just kind of paying attention to all the media and all the stuff that they throw at us, all the fear and all the loathing and all the hate and all the stuff that we should worry about and all the newspapers and the television and the radio and the... Who cares? Who cares? And that's what this song is about. This is called Undertow. Hope you like it. One, two, one, two, three, four. That's what was told to me by the talking heads. We've got the video, we've got the scoop, we've got your number from a focus group. What's with the white noise, waterfalls and calls to arms spilling out of my TV, trying to trip on my alarms. Maybe their predictions will turn out to be true. Better things to do. I ain't afraid of what I don't know. Point me in the way that I must go. Heaven above and hell below, waiting for me in the undertow. It's going down like the last domino. Up and down, everything's been a sideshow. Truth burst like a blinding blow. If you think you're ready, just say so. Thank you all very much. God bless you.